What I can tell you, though, Willie, is even if we drilled as much as we could, the price of oil is still set globally by the demand and supply conditions. And much of that supply is controlled by tyrants like Putin. And again, that's why we have resolved to speed our transition towards cleaner, more sustainable, and renewable sources of energy.